Welcome everybody. Today, World Environment Day, and I'd like to welcome all of you in this special day. Even if it's a one day for the environment that we remember, we should remember environment or nature every day. So one day for the nature, let's do it every day. It's our slogan. So, and then this is what I believe personally, and I can prove it is the truth. We all are in it together. If we reduce our personal waste, it will reduce our carbon footprint, which are enough to save the Mother Earth. All of us personally just reduce the waste that we do on our environment, on our energy, on our water, on our food, on our resources. Okay. That is more than enough to combat climate change. So we don't need a rocket science for that. So I request all of you, just be aware. You are a contributor towards this problem called global warming. You create footprint, carbon footprint every day. Everything you do, including breathing, you create carbon footprint. So what are you giving back to the earth? Ask a question. Or can you reduce your carbon footprint? If you can find few, do it. You will feel good and it is the right things to do. Okay? So this is my personal request to you. Today is our second class, technically. The first class was an information session, an introductory session. Even the first class was introduction session on LEED. But there will be a question on LEED in our exam. Okay. So I'm preparing that question here for you to practice what question might come. So you can practice that and you know. And you have the presentation with you, which you can refer back to. You have the day one video, the introduction video you have available to you. You can go back and watch it. Okay. And if you watch it with your guidebook and notes and everything, it will be much easier. First time watching is tough, but if you do watch it like one or two times, you should be able to understand everything in very simple way. So you don't need to study separately. And you also have the audio book that we provided, which you can listen to while you are driving or traveling and all that. So do that, okay? And do it and then go back to the practice exam right away. Every segment has a practice exam. Okay, and then there's answer sheet, there's explanation of answers, and then you do it again. If you keep doing it every day, little by little, it's not hard, it's not complicated.